running real close on time. The brewery's, yeah, they're shutting down. There's other people in here, but can't stay for too much longer, unfortunately. But yeah, here we got HeroPie versus Wookiee. HeroPie is the Mario, of course. My man!
Why do cars have it in this game?
Yeah, I think you got accidentally taunted. And apologize to you.
Oh, that was Biz, yeah.
Biz.
But I told him, no, my friend, that's how you play this game.
Yeah.
By any means necessary.
Mind games included. There is a taunt meta. I remember Elliot used to talk about this. He's like, do you believe in the taunt meta?
Mr. Elliot of Long Beach, really.
Mr. Tank Booty. Tank Booty is his tag. Great character. I love the guy.
Really asking the deeper questions of Smash.
Do you believe in the taunt meta?
And, you know, what, more importantly, what is your favorite star of Dreamland? I mean, that has to be asked and answered.
I think I got the far right one. That red one?
Something about that purple one. Well, I don't know, but I don't really like purple. It's...
Oh. Taunt meta?
That. Oh no! Electro squirt.
Oh, F smash party.
Can't win them all. 47 of these grand finals.
Really knows how to take advantage of that up B. What's up, B?
Oh my god. And I love when he does like that. I've seen him do that a couple times now. He does fireball to, I think, up air. I think he does it. Part of the idea is that the fireball kind of sends you towards the opponent. So it almost like it makes him, the rat go into him, then he gets him with an up there.
See ya.
Alright.
Yeah, just a simple hedgehog. That's all he's got to do.
Kudos to Wookiee. That one is not as easy as it looks. Play a defeat because he wants her to death. Oh. What in the heck?
That's not
nonsense is that?
That's not what he wanted.
Landing right in front of Wookiee.
Yeah, he did not want to do that. Oh, this is just Gimp City right now.
God damn it, Hero Pie.
Yeah. Switching. I think he's gonna ride Mario out.
Yeah, I mean, he was.
He definitely can right now.
Yeah. And it's set.
This would be a major upset if Wookie wins.
There was some set in a tournament not too long ago where he was down to State Mario, lost a set. I think it was 3-0.
I think it's true.
Might have been Soto or something. So yeah, he's having a Isaiah-esque.
Oh god, fireball.
Mentality with this, you know, you choose a character, you go to the
line. Oh yeah.
No matter what. Alright, kudos to Wolf. Putting out that Nair.
Some nasty stuff. He uses that up B so wisely. It throws you off, and like he knows when it was.
Yeah.
He can clearly just recover or just mess you up and disrupt you. It's pretty rough, but honestly,
oh, nice jab.
Falcon can fuck you up too. It's pretty back and forth. It's just a rough back and forth matchup. Take turns, like.
is y'all are these two gym buddies. Because they both got sleeveless shirts and they look jacked.
These two gym buddies.
Which is more of a compliment to Purify, because Woody's like always with him. Like, Purify, that's the first thing I noticed when he walked in, like, little man, like...
Yeah, I don't think I've ever seen him wear a tank top, to be honest.
He's, that's... I don't know if that's... I don't think that's genetics, man. That's partially genetics.
It's all natural, man. It's all natural.
But I'm just saying it's hard work.
He's going for some spice, dude. He's going. Dude, him going for the reverse up B, just a little spice on the top.
I mean, do I want to see a down B spike? Absolutely.
Oh, if it's there, you know, he's gonna take it.
I would believe that Wookiee is going.
There he is.
So the second and earlier, yes, we get the hell.